because for the next one we're playing. It's an older traditional song. We're not actually really sure who wrote it, but actually, funny story, when I was looking this up, I found a recording of it back from, I think, 1904. Pretty terrible quality, but it was pretty cool. So it's been around for a while. It's called The Blackbird. This is interesting because the blackbird is a traditional symbol of hope, as opposed to all of the other birds back in the culture, the birds that were black, like ravens or crows, which were associated with ill omens, death, ill fate, that sort of thing. So this is The Blackbird, symbol of hope. Please enjoy it.